Junkfood Taster, da kam's, Episode 3036. And this is some sort of Christmas cap. Some sort of plush. Feels kinda wicked to touch this. Anyways, this is what the cap looks from below. On top. And it's Lindt Lindor chocolates inside. So it's Infinite soft melton, alright. You put it up like this. If you have something like this. Here's also the retail price. Quite expensive, 80 euros. And here you got the nutrition facts and the ingredients, everything. Main ingredient is sugar. Okay. And I started opening it now. And yeah, it worked. Very good. Let's get the chocolate. Yes, this is like the inside. It feels different from the inside than from the outside. Okay. I think I want to put the head onto somebody.
What's up?
I have a head for you, Elky.
Oh, thanks.
So we put your horn somehow in there.
Yes. Oh, nice.
Yeah, it's too big. It's too small for a human, I think, and too big for Elky.
No, it's just the right size.
Kind of funny. So thank you, Elky, my little fashion model.
Yeah.
All right, so these are like the chocolates. Okay. Looks interesting, I don't know. So let's unwrap one. And let's cut one. Looks kind of cheap actually. So let's cut one. And it's some sort of nougat filling inside, it seems to be. So stripping a second one, stripping a third one for the tasting. And let's do it. Oh no. It's just some super sweet caramel taste in there, which I genuinely dislike. Okay. It's not as worse as an other product, but yeah, it's raw. So it's a super premium product with a premium price, a premium packaging, but I don't like the chocolates basically. If you're out there have tried this, let me know. No, it's good. It's close to feel. It's generous to give it a try. Yeah. It's not my world somehow. Maybe I'm too mainstream and don't get it, like the one episode where I eat caviar and didn't got it. Anyways, so it's maybe interesting if you want to have a nice head. Yeah, I don't know. Okay. Anyways, this was a review. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you're having a good Christmas. It's now in the past, I think. Anyway, thanks for watching. Gut, jetzt Lindt. Und zwar ist das hier Lindt Lindor. Und innen drin sind so gefüllte Schokoladen. Das ist mit so einer Nougat-Füllung oder sowas. Und das hat diesen total süßlichen Karamellgeschmack, den ich überhaupt nicht ab kann, wo ich den esse, wo es mir sich in mir alles zusammenzieht. Also Unlustgefühle in mir weckt. Und ja, für mich ist es Draw und hier eigentlich Fehl, aber sind wir nochmal nett. Nicht so schlimm wie in anderen Produkten so, aber naja. Gut, wie seht ihr das? Oder würdet ihr sagen, gerade dieser süßliche Karamellgeschmack, den findet ihr super, da schwört ihr drauf. Lass mich das wissen. Ist nicht ganz billig, die Mütze hier. Kostet 8 Euro. Also 7,99 €. Ne? Und ja, Zutaten. Genau. Und ja, normalen Menschen würde es nicht passen. Hier dem Elki kannst du mal anziehen.
Hallo.
Ist mal an Elki, der kann es anziehen, weil er solche Hörner hat halt, ne?
Genau. Ich kann nichts mehr sehen.
Okay, Elki, danke.
Bitteschön.
Genau. Das wär's soweit. Danke, dass ihr die Folge angeschaut habt. Und bis zur nächsten Folge.